State Democratic leaders are sounding off tonight about the governor's appearance on ABC.
So unequivocally absolute in his remark that it was, he believed it was the right thing to do, and what that means is it includes discrimination. He is absolutely intent on not protecting certain Hoosiers, and he was absolutely confident in his action there.
Zody says that Republicans need to include Democrats in improving the law if it's not repealed.